All right, so I'm just going to talk about the integration of women into the sport of bodybuilding. For a long time, almost since the beginning of time, women being this bulky or kind of masculine figure was considered an ancient myth, almost like how you figured women in the Amazon. And later on, in the 17th and 1800s, it was actually considered a part of the circus or the freak show to come see the big, bulky women. But later on, especially like 1977, is when Henry McGee decided that women should be able to show off their weight training gains just like men do. Prior to him hatching this idea, there was only ever beauty contests or beauty pageants showing women as just thin and just kind of, you know, unmasculine or unstrong characters. So he made a change to all of that. His big change primarily came in Ohio, where he organized the Ohio Regional Women's Physique Competition. So that was the first ever competition of its kind, and that actually was a big success. A lot of women came out and showed a lot of support because they felt like they deserved the recognition too. That's why 1980 was a huge year, because it actually gave rise to United States Championships, American Championships, Women's Powerlifting, and even Miss Olympia. So 1980 was a huge year. But it came with some costs. Women found that they weren't being judged as fairly as men were. Turns out, a lot of their judging was based on having a nice supple body that's just toned. Muscles have to be nicely outlined, almost like a gymnast, and just a little bit more, but not too much, otherwise they were losing points for not being as attractive. Men didn't have this kind of judging criteria, but women were, so there was actually a lot of outrage. So through the years, they decided on how they should be able to change stuff like this. There was a lot of controversy because everyone had their own different subjective definition of what a good bodybuilder or what even a good woman looked like. So unable to draw a line in this decision between a woman and a bodybuilder and who looked good and who didn't, that became a lot of controversy. But now there's four different separate types of weight classes, or actually four different competitions that women can enroll in. They come with their own judging criteria. And these are bikini, figure, physique, and bodybuilding. Each of them are separate, so women can apply separately or to both if they choose to do so. And that's now how women partake in bodybuilding.